Tuesday, November the 9th, and Allie is in her first stages of labor, give birth to her new babies. As you can see, she's a little restless and uncomfortable, and we're going to just keep an update on her progress.
Get it out. Is it the head? It's a foot. Oh, it's coming. You're doing so good. Come on. Let me see. Is like here's Allie with her babies. Come here. This is the last baby. We haven't named him yet. And come here, Allie. Let's show off your babies. And we have two girls. And we have one boy. Come on over here. Come on over here. Come on and say hi. Approximately 18 hours after Allie's had her babies. And as you can see, they're all doing good. They're all getting fed. Mama's looking after them really, really good. Mama's just resting there. She's so happy to have it over with.
Well, she didn't look like
she's a really good mother.
Didn't look like she was that painful.
She looks after her babies really good. They're all going to take a trip to the vet today. Now, let me tell you, this one right here was born first. So we'll say this is Puppy A, and it's a female. And about 15 minutes later, this little black and white one, Puppy B, female, was born second. And this one right here, Puppy C, was born last, and it's a male. The white one seemed to be really into the food. And the black one, she's kind of the runt. Sometimes Mommy pushes Puppy A out of the way so Puppy B can get some more to eat. You good girl, Allie? You all happy? Yeah, you did a good job. You did a good job. Yeah, you did. You're good, mommy. Okay, bye.